Okay, signal strength's looking good. Oh, and it's up. We'll do the tweety tweets. Well, that OP monkey.
Yeah. Like, every time he killed one, I just send in another one.
What is he doing? Attacking people with your monkey's hentai? It's not appropriate. Okay, that's everything I'll set up. Let's continue the campaign, shall we? End turn. Might be able to use that to get some land off him. Join the war. Just out of range. Here and just get to want to try some it. Town and we've got no money. End of turn. See you with your lie. What? By God. Got Matty boy on your side. Oh, that's not very nice. You can do.
I'm a different person. Oh, I've changed my name.
There is no rules.
I can hear double and it's confusing. Alright, I'm gonna stop it.
Well, just mute the stream.
I wanna hear myself. No,
you narcissist. sexy ladies. It's a nice. Oh, that needs to be upgraded.
Why are you not responding to this person over here?
This person? this moderator. You know, like the this only moderator I've got. Yes, I too wonder whom this person is.
But he was like so sweet to say hello and not even respond. Wow.
No one, yeah, no one cares about dudes. God. Beepsy underscore.
I don't know
who that is. Oh, I know, right? Such a dude name, that.
I don't know how to host you. Do I need to have yours
to host you? Let me turn on my camera. No, just...
Host list.
There is a command for it. Host slash the channel name. I can't remember. Just Google it. How do you host someone? Because you have to type a command in chat, and I can't remember what it is.
Okay.
I don't know if that's the right command. It's somewhat like that.
That's what it is.
Oh, you best be right, Googles. We can't run your Googles.
I'm gonna give you my zero viewers.
I'll take them.
Gen.Drago,
right?
Gen.Drago. With
capital D? D.
Is it a capital D?
No, it's all lowercase, I believe, on Twitch here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're hosting.
Woo! What? One dragon, woo!
Yeah! Join the battle, one dragon! There you are. You got the little tune and everything.
Wait, I stopped posting.
Wait.
Wait, what?
Shut up. The celestial empire rests.
I'm gonna host you guys.
The emperor's now stokes their own imperial ambitions. The old ways scatter like leaves before the coming storm.
Lovely.
There we go.
Change is carried on the wind.
I really need new panels. They're very bad. I'm sorry, but very bad.
I just need panels in general. I don't have any.
I'm on.
The things I need. Are you going to as well?
Yes.
Oh, you're now a queen. Your powers increase to queen.
Woo! Kind of insulting yourself. Insulting yourself.
Right. Ah, shit. I was afraid that would happen. Remain resolute. Oh, well, they're kind of dead. Okay, new plan. Everyone run down here and kill these guys off. I'm gonna leave him up here just to try and guard them off, but it's... I could do. You were cheating.
I said more tea. How do the? I tried to say something.
A double it all. Well, you fought wrong, mine and comrades.
Can I swear?
Go for it. Yeah. There is no rules to my channel. Comrade Pepsi.
At least we know there's a second half coming eventually.
Eventually, yeah.
Eventually? That's very
true. That's cool, I guess. I'm not a purple kind of guy. More of a blue. More cookies.
I mean crackers.
One's a biscuit, one's not. Same thing.
Wait, don't you call a biscuit the like a bready stuff?
Bready stuff?
Yeah, like
bready stuff.
Yeah. Like it's kinda like
bready stuff.
Shut up. Wait, let me just Google.
Google bready stuff.
Bready stuff.
She is very much bready bunch stuff.
Yeah, that's it's a biscuit. Yeah, look. Oh, that's so good.
Well, you interrupt your scheduled program for bready stuff.
No, all usually. Extra salt.
Extra bread.
Now our new selection. Ready stuff with olives.
Ew, that's disgusting.
Olives.
Did you see? It's an apple. That's a biscuit.
That's not a biscuit.
It is a biscuit. British people. It's a biscuit! We're gonna argue. Like, right now, let's go. It's a biscuit.
No, it's a biscuit.
Biscuit.
No, unfortunately, it's not a biscuit.
It is a biscuit.
It's not a biscuit.
It is a biscuit.
No, biscuit. Because why not? It's a biscuit. Why not argue about biscuits?
Biscuits.
Biscuits. You never seen the Fox's advert? For Foskin's biscuits from Finny the Panda. It's a good test in Foskin's biscuits. Biscuits. So tasty Foskin's biscuits.
That looks good though. Why is it called called a biscuit?
No, it's not called. It's called.
It's like biscuit. That's what Google says. All
right,
come on.
I can't very much argue with Google. No, it's not a crumpet. It's a.
Oh. 2000 years later.
Yeah, the name has escaped me for this time. I'll remember a bit later. We'll be playing a game later on. I'll be like, that's what it was.
No. It's a biscuit. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
You think I remember? Because my mum loves eating these.
Biscuits,
yeah. Yeah, Andrew.
That's pastry. Yeah, but it's like with pastry though.
Yeah.
That's not the same thing. Biscuit is a bready stuff.
Why are you getting bread from biscuit?
No, but the biscuit is made with like dough. It's not with pastry. Does that make sense? What did I just say?
Yes. What you said does make sense, peeps. You're great at this English. You destroyed this English.
Those who oppose harmony must be crushed.
I've never seen that, but it is true. If you Google biscuit, that's what you get.
It's biscuit!
It would be uncultured to occupy this place.
But if on the same page you also see this shit, then that's a biscuit.
No.
Yeah, that's a biscuit.
That is a cookie.
That's a biscuit, hentai. <Okay.
laughs>
No. That is a biscuit.
That's a cookie.
What a weird shit she says.
See? It is a biscuit.
Also,
so I'm right. Get the good script.
You're just killing me that I can't actually remember the name for that. It's literally annoying me now. Yeah, you get out of here, you weird non-biscuit related. Non-biscuits related. Only the biscuits are allowed here.
Biscuits. No context. Just saying biscuits.
Just biscuits only.
She's sexy. Look at her. Yeah.
I know. So this is what this the mods I've got improves all the artwork for these. Because if I zoom in on the actual in-game model here. Yeah, see that's her there. That's the actual in-game model. I can't really, well, the game will let me zoom in further than this.
She's gross.
Yeah, she is. The in-game modelling is gross for the female characters in this. Even for a lot of the male characters, so that's why I got this extra, got the mod that gives all the characters new and better artwork. I mean, she looks pretty good for a 49-year-old, right?
Yeah. When I be a 3D artist, I'll make it better. Don't you worry.
Yeah, you'll make all the good arts. Attack. At the moment, we're kind of stuck in the middle of two very powerful factions, which isn't great. Yeah, so like sandwiched between them. Yeah. Just so you can see where your armies are. It's just easy to identify them. Kill him. Justice demands retribution. And we'll employ her. Under one banner. We'll go to town. Got ourselves a little town. Which we'll upgrade immediately. No, it's just continuing on from the last. The win conditions for this is to take out the two other factions that are trying to become emperor. So we've got the Kingdom of Bar down here, which were my vassals, but they have now declared independency and war me, the bastards. So, 'cause I thought I had myself completely secure. Because my main enemy was the Kingdom of Song up here to the north. It was a massive power and has a shitload of vassals. So I was mainly, all my armies up here in the north. So I've made peace with them, and so I'm going to focus on trying to kill the Kingdom of Ba and secure myself and go finish off the Kingdom of Song. And then we'll have completed our Wu's female campaign. Because all of our officials are female. Oh, we've got a Prime Minister office now. We can make a Prime Minister. Who's going to give us some good benefits? That's not too bad. Pretty bad. Generally, the people you want in your top positions here are commanders, because of their authority skill ends up giving you a lot of satisfaction for your character, so your characters stay around longer and want less from you.
Nice.
And Ty, I'm gonna turn your girlfriend into a lesbian before the stream's over. She's pretty good. What, are you good? She's also not bad. Two available administration positions. Ooh, that's very good. That's only one from her. That's a lot of minus corruption. Which also very nice. Yum. It's a shame that her and the faction air don't like each other. You're crackers, I tell you. Let's put her up on there.
What is she doing?
She is now the Prime Minister of our faction. Yes.
You go, girl.
You go, girl. Sort out quite a lot of issues. Probably we have a crap load of trade routes, but we can't really trade with anyone else because people either hate our guts or are under our control.
Can't you just kill them?
Yes, that's what we're trying to do right now. That's why I've spent the vast majority of our wealth on building armies. I just need more generals now, that's the issue. I need more female generals.
Why female?
Because that's the whole campaign, who is female. The point is to go through the campaign with mostly female leaders. It's the challenge, it's my self-imposed challenge. The sexy challenge, yeah. Which is quite hard because in this game, female characters can't be vanguards or champions, which are two classes of generals, so it does limit you quite a bit. Which is quite unfortunate.
I believe
I can fly. Touch. Yeah, the lyrics.
We're going on a trip.
Oh no. I love going on trips.
No idea what you do.
Oh, that's them laying in ambush for my troops. I think it's going to be best just to abandon this salt mine, actually. That means I just have wasted about 3 grand on it, but... You, stop vassalizing everyone, Kingdom of Song, you cunts. So annoying. Yes, these guys are not going to survive or keep them around here. That's not a strong enough garrison, so... retreat. And retreat. save us a bit of money and save those people their lives. Which is pretty damn good. Going to ambush. Ooh, then we get a new reform. Get some of our supplies. We're going to go get some heavy cavalrymen. Should be pretty sweet. Any new generals? No. Shadfish. Yes. To all my armies arrive at their destination. To start killing the kingdom of Bah. Baba. Black sheep. There's no help in that, but at least I managed to get my army out safe and sound. Just stale right now, which is not good for me. The Yellow Turban Rebellion. Now what do you think to that then, Bibsy? That lady, that spicy lady. He's she, who knows? Who knows? Who knows in this modern era? In this modern ancient Chinese era. Thank you. herdsman. Not much of a treasure, but okay. Retinue is bad. Ugh. I need another general. Ah, right, that there. I had me confused there for a second game. But only for a second. Tinka, what you doing? Let's end another turn. God damn it, no, it's still no characters. Ooh, got a level up. Level up. Just take care of this rebellion. Oh, there he is.
Can I have cuddles? Oh, not cuddles. Fuck. Crackers at the start.
Cuddles, crackers, they're all the same.
Or should I just... not?
Hmm. I'm succeeded. Nice. Alright, I haven't equipped these guys yet. Shit. Let's delegate this and then I'll equip them. Initiation battles. Pew! Release you, employ you, and kill you. They must be made an example of. Finally, some money we can have. She's a tax collector. You're hired. Congratulations. There we go. Bada bada. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Three.
Three
of those 10 mana dudes with all the archers.
Oh. That's a lot, my dude. Perhaps too many. Apparently she's a legendary concubine. That's that army kitted out now, at least. Very nice. Attack. What about when we kill everyone? Remain that's our other army done.
The hummus from Albert guy is much better.
You what?
The hummus from the other store is much better. This one is
oh. Hummus.
So nice, but
and away we go. Should really put my glasses back on. There we go, I can see a little bit better now. Oh. You'll be oh nice. I accept. I would love to have you as a vassal.
Profitable agreement.
I would very much like for them to give up their seat rather than me going for all the trouble of killing them. She's leveled up. Get you that. Doing a step to the left, to the right. Do the hokey pokey. That's what it's all about. It's pretty good. I don't have many ancillaries left now, unfortunately. Do 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 do. Bruh. Starve him out. Let's have a battle, shall we? Let's go. Shall soon see the CC.
The air is icy cold. My breath freezes.
It is a bit cold. I'll give you that.
Your words are as impotent as you.
Get reinforcements of attack from there. Shot. This has brought him a massive cavalry contingent. Yeah, that's pretty burnt down. If we can catch that before anyone gets over there, we've pretty much got them by the balls at that point. Yeah, kind of painful. Oh, you're playing the Warframes, no, you hands up.
The enemy warriors are running.
Grab. They've got lots of soldiers there. Woof woof, says Angie's. Well, Tinker might go woof woof, you never know. Yeah. What a coward. Men and fight with utter belief. Jazz. Where are you? Get in there.
What does that day off put me?
Okay, I don't like that the generals are coming over here. I need to break through these and send my cat through them. Yo, angels! Crossbow unit is getting demolished. Get pelted. Yes. That infantry's still hanging on pretty damn well. Get over to tackle them first. Go, 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 go. Thank you. Oh dear. My child's done quite a bit of damage to our troops. Yes, okay, they're all fleeing. Whew. That was a glorious victory. That was a fun little battle. Yes, they did. Yes, they did, Hunter. Ooh, heavenly spear. I will take it. And I will take her. I am victorious, Hunter. What? Is that you? Me? How dare you? Damage chance. Oh, that's good. That is a good one. Down here now and smash my way through here. Yeah, it's vessel as you. Precisely. Shit. Should really check two of those at war with first. Hmm. freaking lust for me. He's not so he's doing too bad. Is that the only enemy army? In my turn. The Hun's not a problem. They're also not really a problem. Just put him down there. Hold on. And enter. Money's not doing too well. That dude, yeah. They really need to sort out the trustworthy issue in this game. Which is a major problem. Cheap boys over and try and get that under control. That was easy. And he's died. I vassalize him and he dies. He drags me to a massive war. Bloody fantastic, that is. That's a tough question right now.
Thank you.
I'm not doing too bad considering our number 2-1. We won. Nice. Lost a fair few boys in that fight now, but what a fight that was. Yes. Yeah, something like that. Didn't do too shabby though. Heaven rewarded our passion. I mean, they attacked me with over 6,500 troops and they've only got 900 left. So, not bad. They shall cost us no more. Consider this a mercy. With me. I lost 900 troops, so yeah. Not a bad outcome. They deserve nothing less. Thank you. nice easy win. So, excuse you. It would be prudent to occupy this place. Leave all the air to my allies. Ready yourselves. Try to get over here as quickly as possible. At the moment they're taking nutrition, so that doesn't bother me too much. What reform do I need? Okay. I'll take it back. Don't worry, my friends. It's fine. We got this. I mean, it's a nice challenge. You know, makes it difficult. Okay, sure, let's be friends. I mean, it's like you gotta. At least you can get some enjoyment out of this. This is not like other. Like, YouTubers out there. But yeah, my guys are dying. You can have it. I'll come back and take it from you a bit later on. Get your heads about it. That's actually me. I'm going to go up losing those few talents. Sure, follow the story. Get up here and start fighting these guys back.
Harden your hearts.
We're the ones dying here. So we'll let them die. Just gonna bring these over here, cause some havoc. Okay, I know it looks bad, but it's not that bad. Doing okay. Right, I'm just going to the toilet, I'll be right back. Okay, back. Alright. What a back. cheap army to do cheap things. Try maybe do some deals with eBay. So we're going. Should take a long time for them to get to us. Okay, a bit danger close there, buddy. Come on. Oh, you could at least kill the strategist. You're a champion, why are you having so much trouble killing a goddamn strategist?
Thank you.
Eight crossbowmen left. Four crossbowmen beat 50 archer boys, okay. Okay, game. Okay, kill Dong Zhuo. He had. He has no health. Fucking kill him, please. Seriously, not killed. He's on 4, he's 6 health. Please, there's one more hit. Not dancing around in circles. Thank fuck. Nice, now all my other troops have run away.
Steal yourselves. The enemy warriors are running. Bowman.
Come on, kill him. Kill him. Why are you not attacking him? Hit him. Just there we go. Not while you're on horseback, we're not. Can't capture this. Yes, good. I'll wait for that to wear off. Charge with it. Oh well. Two guys. Go and follow me. Found me out here. Nope. Time. Well, I got hit once at least. Right? Just playing ring around the roses at this point. Hello, Monsieur Hunter. No, just, well, I've been doing this one battle for a little while now. It's a bit of a pain in the ass battle. So many dead troops. Okay, okay. Well, my health's dropping like a madman. What's going on? How can my guy on a horseback not outrun people on foot? What the hell's going on here? Yeah! This is ball crap. Start the battle.
Who claim the title of emperor? There can be only one son of heaven, and by my blade I shall prove that the right is mine. I will not let the celestial empire fall into your unworthy hands.
Yeah, you tell us, Sorred. Ooh, oh dear, this is not very good terrain for me. I don't know. Don't worry, it's not going to matter. What's this do? Ooh, nish. No, I don't want to accept jewels just yet.
You are.
Oh, damn. Get on your horse, stop fighting people, and get on your horse, woman. Just get out of there, you're losing way too much health. I don't want to mess with him.
Ah.
Sorry, Becca. God, shoot. Yes, there we go. Okay, said you used it, but you didn't. Just do some little fast forwarding as you do. decisive victory. Bam, boop.
Enemies must be eradicated. Attend.
Damn it. Go all the way across there. And I fought with ferocity. With his warframes. You fought with sheer ferocity. And your warframes died. Yeah. Just a game, man. You're like, and you're just like, no. Just life. Two thousand hours. It is lunacy of the highest honor. After all these fightings and stuff I've done, this game really still has very little faith in me. It still thinks I'm going to lose this fight. And I say this game's chatting absolute bollocks. sniping the enemy generals while hitting their armies with giant flaming balls. Okay, finally got destroyed. Attack. Another glorious victory for the Blue Empire. Yes. Oh, yes, I'll take that. I'll take that. They deserve nothing less. Run back to your masters. Take punishment, need it way more. Right, okay. Another army. Where in the army? Where in the army? Bushiro. Thank you. Everyone loves Leo Bear. Quest for two. Well, I think that's it for this session. Made some nice progress in the south. Lost a few territories in the north. We've also killed quite a few armies. And once my other armies from the west get over there, I should be able to reclaim them. No problem. Well, thank you to everyone for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Well, hopefully we'll get at least the Kingdom of Bar out the way, and then perhaps Monday or Tuesday we can finish off the Kingdom of Song and get this campaign done, and then we can move on to the DLC. So, see you tomorrow, guys.